The cast and crew of the upcoming film Cheat India announced a new release date of the film on Friday evening. The film will be releasing on January 18. Earlier, the film was slated to release on January 25, which was clashing with the release date of Thackeray. Producer Bhushan Kumar and the lead actor of Cheat India, Emraan Hashmi, came together to make the announcement in the presence of the producer of Thackeray, Sanjay Raut. Aditya Thackeray, the grandson of Bal Thackeray, was present on the occasion. Emraan Hashmi made this announcement and said,
"We had a release date for our film Cheat India, which was planned on the 25th of Jan this month. And we have decided to prepone it to the 18th of Jan."
Stating the reason behind the change of release date, Emraan said,
"We just felt our film is a very special film. It's a high concept film. It's a film that has never, it's a subject that has never been dabbled upon. The education system is a prevalent problem in our culture right now, in our country. There's never been a film like this attempted, and we felt that we get an open week, we get enough breathing space, enough elbow room for our film to grow and sink into the consciousness of the audience, and we get the benefit of the second week also. So that's one of the reasons, and also we wanted to, and there was just a lot of noise on that weekend. We felt that we get a better open week, it's better for everyone."
Directed by Somik Sen and produced by Emraan Hashmi, Cheat India addresses the issue of existing corruption in the field of education.